Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to day 21 in my valley. Today we're gonna work on Goofy's quest. So he happened to walk up to me. So let's have a little chat. You know, pal, my favorite part of running my stall is getting to spend all day talking to folks. Who's your favorite villager to talk to? Gosh, I like spending time with everybody, but can you keep a secret? Yes. If I had to pick a favorite, it would be you, Matt. Ha ha ha. Let's put him on the hangout. And then let's see what he wants. Garnet, oyster, and fish salad. Okay. We can do that. All right, our first stop. Let's do the Sunlit Plateau since it's right here. Get out my camera. Perfect. No, move your hand. There you go. Okay. Scrooge's store, Remy's restaurant, and the Dreamlight Castle. Let's see if we stand here. Perfect. Oh, did I need to get closer? Or do I need to go inside? All right, I guess I just needed to get closer. I like my first one better. So the jacket I am wearing is a Vanellope jacket. Scrooge's store. And the giant tree. Huh. Gonna go this way. Okay. These signs are new. They appeared when we leveled up Stitch. It's part of Stitch's quest. I'm looking for an oyster. No oysters around here. Nope, no oysters. Okay. Glade of Trust, giant willow tree. Maybe this time I'm too close. Okay, interesting. Look at that, you got all of our majestic landmarks. I'll add them to the scrapbook. Now what else would I look good in our book? I know, how about if you take a picture of the pillars you found? Those seem important. Probably should start with the first four, the pillar of friendship, power, courage, and trust. I'm stuck. There is just a scallop. Interesting. So there's another quest that we can do later. Oh man, I'm too close. There we go. Yeah, I didn't even realize it told you where the pillars were. Goof, I'm trying to find you a scallop. There, or an oyster. There's one. Pick it up. Pick it up. So I did spend time yesterday talking to all my villagers and giving them their favorite things that I could and hanging out with them, just leveling them up so that I had more quests available. Look at all those fancy pictures in your scrapbook. Makes it feel real official. Gosh, I think our scrapbook's almost complete, but it's still missing something. Its author? Hey, that's just what I was thinking. A selfie of the two of us together. If the forgetting ever came again, I wouldn't want to forget our friendship. Oh, and let's make it a formal picture. That means you'll have to get a hat, too. My favorite kind of hat. Is an everyday hat. It's a special hat. It's a silly hat. I'll put on something extra special for our photos together. Put on a hat. Okay. We'll just do that one. Whoops. I like that one. That's what I call one fancy hat. Just what the scrapbook needs. I'm real happy we captured the memory in a picture. And you can make an even more memory for the scrapbook. After all, that's what life is, isn't it? Making memories? Okay, so we've finished that one. I don't know how to decorate the Sunlit Plateau just yet. Let's do a Remy quest. So you can see everybody's either, mostly everybody's in purple or blue. And if they're not, it's just because I did level them up, but they're not at a quest level, or some of them are waiting for somebody. I think someone's waiting for Nala, and one of them's waiting for Elsa. So I have some gathering of more people to do. Ask Mickey about Remy's recipes. Hey, thanks, Goofy, for hanging out. I have something to give you first. Alright, and then if I happen to get a garnet or make a fish salad, I will find you. Mickey the Mouse. Where are you, Mickey the Mouse? I see you.
Hey, can you talk, pal?
No, I don't want to interact. I want to talk. There we go.
Hi.
Hey there. Okay. Remy's recipe books. Oh yeah, I hid them from the forgetting. I wrote down where I put them on this list. Oh no. The paper must have gotten wet. We can't read this. But when I wrote the list, I was thinking about where I hid the books. Say, could you use your magic to turn these notes into that memory?
See y'all real soon.
Okay, so that is the beach and the cave, and right in front of Goofy's house. No. There's steps. And they're going down. Oh, okay, going down to the beach. Okay. Okay. All right. Gonna need our shovel. Here. Yep. Okay. And then, oh, it was by, is it on the other side? Or is it here? Harvest, people. Goofy, why are you still hanging out? Did I not say goodbye? No, I just gave you something, huh? Okay. Let's go to the other side. Yes, it would have been just as fast for me to walk around, but, you know. Semantics. Am I going to be able to get it? Or it's by the pier. I'm just going to dig holes until I find it. There it is. Okay. Perfect. And then the other one is in this cave. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know who your favorite character is. In the comments. Remington, where are you? Where's Remington? Ba-ba-bum-ba-bum. In the restaurant, of course. Hey, cute Stitchy. Was that a shiny? It was. Not the right one. But nice try. Okay. So I think I'm gonna try my hand at a speed build for my plaza. We'll see if I can figure that out. My books. This is great. Thanks, Matt. Oh, and I know just the dish I want to make for you. It's this recipe with peanuts. If you get me some peanuts, I'll prepare you a dish you'll never forget. I love peanuts. Me too. Sweet, savory. They work with both. Which reminds me, I brought a huge stash of them to Paris after the forgetting, and I haven't seen any peanuts here, in the valley. I can go to Paris and get some peanuts. Oh, that would be amazing. Okay. Vegetable soup and herring. I don't know if I have all those. What? Oh, how funny. Because I only have two tables, there's humans at the animal tables. Huh. I didn't know I had the ingredients for that. She wants a cracker and vegetable soup. Okay. I can make a cracker. Ah, let's put in the ingredients first. Vegetable soup. That's what I thought, just two vegetables. Sweet. So the only reason why Moana wasn't leveled up today, when I was working with them yesterday, is because when I was working with them, she was asleep. So that's okay, we got her to level 4. I want to make her... Fishing would make sense. Okay. We'll do fishing. Okay.
Hello.
I'm excited to do his quest, and it looks like I leveled up again. I leveled up actually quite a few times since my last video. So... And Miss Maribel. Yeah. All right. So there's definitely no shortage of quests going around anymore. Oh.
Oh, I have an idea.
Okay. Yeah, so it's 5 o'clock, top of the hour. So they all left the restaurant. So if I go back in the restaurant, there's gonna be new people in there. But that is not my goal for today. We are going to Paris. Just a quick trip to Paris, you know. And Remy's back in the restaurant, I'm sure. So we have Mother Gothel and Vanellope. He's given me a couple recipes to make with peanuts.
Thanks.
Well, let's wait for our quest line to catch up. Go into the inventory. Okay. We learned how to make a peanut butter sandwich. So peanuts and wheat. Nice. And peanut butter waffle. So we need peanuts, wheat, egg, and milk. Cook those meals. So I need milk. That was creepy. And two peanuts. So because we know the recipe, even though we haven't made it before, we can go to recipes, or I can just go in here and get the stuff. Peanut butter sandwich. Oh. There's our wheat. There's our milk. There's our egg, and there's our peanuts. Ta-da! Since we're here, let's see if we can make a fish salad. I think it's just a fish and a lettuce. Okay. I have fish. Do I have a lettuce? The answer is no. Okay. Remy, Remy, Remy. There you are.
Hello.
Now that it is a terrific peanut sauce. I have to make it this week's special in the restaurant. Thanks for all your help, Matt.
Great job.
All right. The broken memory. So this one, the broken memory, actually came because I completed this memory. So that's kind of cool. Okay. We might not get very far in it, but I want to start Mickey's quest. Matt, I've got an idea for how we can bring Minnie back for good. Can you help me? Thanks, Matt. According to Merlin, Minnie's bow has enough memory to bring her back. The thing we have to do is stop her from disappearing again. So Merlin invented something new. It's called the Dream Light Magnifier. We can build it ourselves. We just need some materials. A few tinkering parts, some wood, and an emerald. And of course, Minnie's bow, which I've got right here. Hey everyone. All right, we will continue on this quest next time. And I will actually gather the materials beforehand, and we'll just start off with making the magnifier. All right. See you, everyone. Bye.